Hello, today I will show you how to change the Steam installed folder. If you have problem with the C driver is full, and the F driver still have a lots of free space, you will want to change the Steam installed folder to the F driver. First open Steam. Select Steam menu for Steam. Click Setting. In Setting panel, select Downloads. Then click Steam Library Folders. Click Add Library Folder. Select F Driver and Game Folder. Click Add New Folder button and click OK. Click Select button. Now we have the F Drive in Library, click Close button. Seconds, open C Driver, Program Files, x86. Select Steam Folder. Open Steam Apps folder and open Commom folder. You will see the game's install file in here. For example, I have the Marvel Heroes folder here. Select Marvel Heroes folder and select Cut. Open F driver, open Game folder, open Steam Library, open Steam Apps folder. Create a new folder. Names it to Common. And paste Marvel Heroes folder here. After finish, move folder here. Open Steam. Select Marvel Heroes 2015 and delete game contents. Right click on game title and select Delete Local Content. Click Delete button. First, open Marvel Heroes folder on F driver, open Unreal Engine 3 folder, then open Binaries folder. If you have 32-bit Windows, open Win32 folder. If you have 64-bit Windows, open Win64 folder. Double-click Marvel Heroes 2015 X file. Steam will ask to install game into F driver, click Next button and Next. Steam will discover existing files instead of download new files. Wait to finish the discovering process. Okay, that's all. Now open Steam and enjoy the game.